In this video, you will learn the basic process behind grade calculation in RealizeIt. This is the most commonly used formula in our RealizeIt courses. Your module score is based on the following factors. Number 1. Knowledge covered refers to your progress in the module. If there are 10 lesson nodes in a module and you've completed 9, your knowledge covered is 90%. Number 2. Knowledge state refers to your mastery of the lessons in the module. Sometimes you may have to work on a lesson node more than once to reach the highest mastery level. Number 3. Practice or revise. To learn more about practice and revise activities, see the practice and revision video in this series. Many students want to understand how the RealizeIt system calculates the module score. Let's take a look. Your module score combines your performance and your effort based on one of the two formulas. The first formula calculates a score that is 50% knowledge covered and 50% knowledge state. The second formula calculates a score that is 50% knowledge covered, 40% knowledge state, and 10% effort. Your effort component of the module score is the total number of practices and revisions you have done in the module. Practice and revise activities are weighted equally, and the effort component maxes out at 10 points. Practices or revisions above 10 times will not affect your effort component. The system will calculate both scores and give you the higher one. Let's look at a quick example. Let's say you complete all the lesson nodes in a module, so your knowledge covered would be a 10 out of 10 nodes, or 100%. The system calculates your knowledge state as 60%. Since you have not practiced or revised any lesson nodes yet, your effort points equal 0. From the two formulas, a score of 80% is the highest, so the system will keep your score of 80%. But let's say you want to go back to practice or revise 8 lesson nodes, and your knowledge state improves to 70%. The system will now keep the second score of 86%, so your score is 86%. Above all, if you are using the RealizeIt system as it was designed, you should not worry about how the formula works and how to earn 100%. Instead, focus your attention on learning and applying the content. Earn as many green stars as possible within the module and practice and revise as necessary.